Those who are car obsessed and get their adrenaline rush by watching racers make reckless decisions, then the show Street Outlaws is just for you. With its 16th season recently completed, the series has faced lots of dramas and legal troubles. Justin Shearer, aka Big Chief, has been through all the show's ups and downs since the very beginning. If you're curious to know more about the Race Master, you've come to the right place. Today, we bring you everything you need to know about the 42-year-old race driver, Big Chief. But before we continue, please subscribe to our channel and be part of our family by ringing the bell. Early life. Born in 1980 in Louisville, Kentucky, Justin Shearer, who goes by the name Big Chief, spent most of his childhood riding bikes and watching street racing. He carefully analyzed each street racer and began imitating their racing styles. At the age of just 9, the young Justin participated in the OKC street racing. He was the only child who had participated in the competition. Big Chief in Street Outlaw. After gathering some experience in car racing, the so-called Race Master got the chance to participate in Discovery's reality series, Street Outlaws, in 2013. On the show from the very first season, Big Chief said that the show started with smaller, independent media companies who filmed them racing. Nobody, not even the show's producers, had faith that the series would last for more than one season. But with the enthusiasm of the racers, the show has completed its 16th season. While on the show, Big Chief has gotten into several accidents as well. While racing against Brian Chucky Davis, the TV star managed to cross the lane and hit Chucky's vehicle before his car flipped and landed in a ditch. Due to the incident, he suffered from spinal cord injuries and a broken collarbone. Apart from being one of the racers on the show, Chief recently completed his multi-year project of transforming his first car into a twin-turbo GTO and nicknamed it The Crow. Personal life. Chief married his longtime girlfriend, Alicia Shearer, on September 29, 2006. The couple was then blessed with two sons, Corville Shearer and Corbin Shearer. While they did have a harmonious relationship together, Chief announced that he was getting a divorce from Alicia in 2017. In November of the same year, the divorce was finalized and the couple went their separate ways. Soon after the divorce, Chief introduced his new girlfriend, Jackie Brosh, in public. The two share similar interests, as Jackie is a well-known car racer. She has also appeared on Street Outlaws several times. The reality TV star also has a pretty active Instagram account where he shares pictures of his work and family. Being a street racer on a popular reality TV series, Big Chief makes $20,000 per episode. The 42-year-old star has an estimated net worth of $2 million as of 2020. Who was your favorite racer from Street Outlaws? Let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel.